Yes, it is the end of the school day. The better way. Christo, Billy, you ready? Yes, it is day, thank goodness, and DJ, I need to speak to you right now.
What? Why does he get to leave and we have to stay here?
Because your six has been rude to him this week. You locked him in your lockers, pushed him to the floor, spit on his desk multiple times, slapped a pizza on his face at lunch, and then been distracting him in every class this week. Because of that, he could not focus during class. And now you are in detention for 5 hours straight. I will call each of your parents while you are in detention.
Well, that's just great. Thanks to Tony, we were in detention for 5 hours. If he wasn't so boring, we wouldn't be here right now. But no, we were in detention once again thanks to him. I wish he could just have fun like we do.
Well, Christo, you're right. He gets good grades and I'm sick of it. This is the reason why he can't have fun for once.
Yeah, none of us get good grades anymore. Darlings, like, the smallest one. If only he could just fail for a massive UNESCO can see that Tony is really not working.
Jahari, you just gave us a good idea. Since Tony gets good grades on his report card, how about we make a fake report card and stick in the hallway wall, and when he walks in the next morning, we will all laugh at him when he sees it.
Great idea, Christo.
Let's all go to your house tonight and we will make a fake report card.
That's a deal.
What is going on here? And why are we hearing more from the morning?
Sorry, I had a fake report card out of mine and put it in the wall.
Christo, go to the office. Because I really have something to do with this. Go now.
Stupid freaking teacher.
Oh,